me sit down, and you can work this out, the light of the water, and the first thing you need to do is commit to your recognition of the right of the state of Israel to exist.
You hit the key point in my mind here.